beautiful spring weekend, and Discover Oklahoma host Lauren Nelson is here with a quick road trip to see some famous art.
That's right. Norman Rockwell is one of the most well-known artists in the world, and you can see his amazing work and part of the creative process he used by visiting a new exhibit at the Gilcrease Museum in Tulsa.
We are in the Norman Rockwell Behind the Camera exhibition.
Norman Rockwell's creative process started with an idea, which would end up on the cover of weekly magazines seen by millions.
Well, these are all Norman Rockwell's ideas, and he's actually bringing them to the Post for them to put on the covers.
And he was really good at it. Rockwell produced 323 covers during his career. The artist would frequently use family, friends, and neighbors as his models, capturing the details with the camera.
The posture, the sense of motion, the lighting of a particular situation or image. Many of these images truly show the work in process of that creative process.
These photographs for Rockwell's piece called The Runaway are a great example of his process. Here you can see the subjects posing.
Rockwell has an initial sketch. You see a young man behind the counter looking at this young runaway. The setting is a Howard Johnson's restaurant. It has a very urban kind of city feel to it.
And as you can see, Rockwell would make some changes along the way before he settled on his final piece.
You can see more of that story, plus see a fun and unique bed and breakfast in Guthrie.
Ooh, bed and breakfasts are fun.
Yes, they are.
We've got some awesome weather this weekend, too, for the Festival of the Arts.
Yes, that's right. Admission is always free at this popular downtown venue. Although, if you don't bring some money, you can't sample what's available on the International Food Row, and you'll want to do that. For $3, your kids can take part in hands-on crafts in the children's area, and there are four stages with nonstop performances. Also, the Norman Music Festival is a free three-day independent music festival in the downtown Norman area. There are concerts tonight and tomorrow. There's a full-blown festival atmosphere with outdoor stages.
Can I just add something really fast?
Yeah.
My brother-in-law is the lead singer of Clipspringer, and he will be playing there. His name's Ty Cam. He's bald. You can't miss him.
There you go.
Tell him I said hi.
You got to go check him out. So, and then you can also celebrate Scottish culture at the Iron Thistle Heritage Festival and Highland Games in Yukon all weekend. $6 will give you entry to Scottish games along with Celtic bands and dances. And don't miss the fish and chips.
There's food everywhere you go.
That's right.
And Discover Oklahoma airs each Saturday at 6:30, right after our newscast. Thank you.